Outstanding acclaimed composer, improviser, and in February, he won 3 Grammy Awards. And he's just one of those. Please welcome, please take out number 3, under the direction of John Morrison.
Hey, Joe!
Thank you.
Yeah, Michael!
You're good, right?
Yeah.
Thank you for being with us up at Old Charlie Michael Cheeks. And of course, you heard Alyssa and Christian and Michael. Michael on lead trumpet, the other folks soloing. We're going to play another track now. Forgive me for speaking fast, I know we got to go fast here. This is another old chart of mine that I wrote for a great legendary trumpet player named Snooky Young. Who, just to tell you the story really quickly, if you knew Snooky Young, his aura would give you a hug like this every time you were around him. And there was never anything to prove with the music. And he took things slow, and he saw everything, and he enjoyed every moment, and he was present, and that's what I learned from him. So this is called Old Time for Snooky.
Thank you.
a John on the trumpet. Nothing to prove, just music. So I was realizing that really old charter song called Cheeks, I wrote it in memory of Dizzy Gillespie when he had passed away. That's where Cheeks come from. And it was a commission from Hamilton High School way back when, where Leah, the bass player, right here, is going to school. Full circle. I attended Hamilton High School back in the Stone Age myself. And then this last show that we're going to play was a commission for Folsom High School this past year. And it's a shuffle kind of thing. And they asked me to write for two baritone saxophones, so that's why we had to make a little instrument change here. Thank you for bringing the baritone saxophone. And this is called Big Time 2020. I was thinking, it's got a lot of tempo changes, so that's where the time is, and you gotta have a good time to do this. So it's a big time, it's living large, it's also an election coming up, so a big time 2020. But since the last chart was called Old Timer, we're gonna call this Big Timer.
How about this band, everybody?
The other thing that you should know is that this chart is like stupid hard. So, wish us luck.